As much as I love seeing big numbers on the books, we don't get any benefits from leaving it in the bank. Let's spend some of this cash.
Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay.
Shaping up to be another fantastic. Let's run you through the. Should we kick off our conversation with George Russell?
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally. So let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Thank you.
use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Push. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. and a warm welcome to you from off the band. Why don't we kick off by discussing...
OK, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Thank you. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Your late turning meant we had a slower than planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 2.4 seconds. Okay, so the car behind has just come in. They're now on a soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Final lap, keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
It's never an easy race here in Azerbaijan. There's drama around. Red Bull put up an outstanding. Max Verstappen's excellent result today sees him take over as the new leader of the Drivers' Championship. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
It's time to check out the constructor.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.